You know, what I think about is the fact that the residence of carbon dioxide in our atmosphere is anywhere from 2 to 8,000 years. So if we were to stop all of our emissions today, the oceans would keep rising, the planet would keep warming at best until something like 2500 AD, unless we can figure out some way to pull carbon out of the atmosphere with technology that doesn't exist. So, you know, I'm in the position of saying we're not even beginning to do enough. And my attempt to be of service is to say we really should be frightened and we really have to change. The comparison I like to make is with, say, a young couple who has bought a nice house and they get behind on their mortgage. You know, our planet Earth, we're getting more and more behind on the mortgage. The interests and penalties are kicking in. So pretty soon, you know, there will be the penalties of biology as more diseases come and the plants die. But that's nothing compared to the penalties of physics. We don't really want those penalties. So I hope we can head them off before it's too late.